If the security of personnel, voters, election observers, and election materials cannot be guaranteed, the life of innocent young men and women, as well as prospects for free, fair, credible, and peaceful elections, would be greatly jeopardized. Consequently, the Commission has decided to reschedule the 2015 general elections thus. The national elections, i.e. presidential and national assembly, are now to hold on March 28, 2015.